were, of course, dolphins, who, curiously enough, had long known of the impending destruction of the planet Earth. They had made many attempts to alert mankind to the danger, but most of their communications were misinterpreted as amusing attempts to punch footballs or whistle for tidbits. So they eventually decided they would leave Earth by their own means. The last ever dolphin message was misinterpreted as a surprisingly sophisticated attempt to do a double backward somersault through a hoop while whistling the Star-Spangled Banner. But in fact, the message was this. So long, and thanks for all the fish.
So sad that it should come to this. We tried to warn you all, but oh dear. You may not share our intellect, which might explain your disrespect for all the natural wonders that grow around you. So long, so long, and thanks for all the fish.
The world's about to be destroyed. There's no point getting all annoyed.
Lie back and let the planet dissolve. Despite those nets of tuna feats, we thought that most of you were sweet, especially tiny tots and your pregnant women. So long, so long, so long, so long, so long.
So long, so long, so long, so long, so long.
So long, so long, and thanks for all the fish.
If I had just one last wish, I would like a tasty fish.
If we could just change one thing, we would all have learned to sing.
Okay, so folks, welcome back. That was a great choice.
Thank you very much.
And we're just talking about a fantastic movie that clicks between 80s and 90s. Stephen King's It. Terrifying.
Scary. Yeah.
Who stayed away from drains after you watched that movie?
I didn't even see the movie.
Wouldn't even go to
why
the
is it called? Hold on a minute. Why are we?
Patsy.
Why are we calling it a movie? It's a film.
Yeah, both film, movie, whatever.
Yeah. Film.
So go on, Patsy.
It's a film.
Yeah, right. Preview trailer.
Go can on. You? It's on Betamax and VHS, is it?
Oh God Almighty. You could probably get it on VHS. Yeah. Yeah. At some.
And what's it called? The Thing.
No, it. Stephen King's It.
But clown, go around killing all the kids.
He has a clown.
You must watch it, Patsy.
I'm going to make him into a piñata.
You'll never go to a circus again if you watch it.
Yeah.
Oh.
But anyway, they're remaking it.
But they were
it looks
doing
even
that,
more terrifying.
Weren't they doing that last Halloween, going around dressed as clowns?
No, not Halloween. Random times of the year.
Yeah. Oh, was it?
Made it even spookier.
Yeah.
See, the book was worse.
Have you not read the book?
I read something that they left out, like, a fucking gangbang scene or something in between all the kids.
It's pretty violent and grotesque.
The book has a gangbang scene with the kids, yeah. They all hop on your one on them. In the fucking sewer, as you do when you're being chased by a clown, you know. Fucking nothing gets me going. I'm being chased by a clown.
That's
hey,
not
honey, hold my knickers.
I'm not bringing you to a circus.
It really spoils the circus.
Everybody, shush. Patsy wants to say something.
It really spoils circuses, though.
Ed, what's your choice? 1980s.
My choice is not to be here at the moment. Robinson Crusoe.
What is that?
You don't know who Robinson Crusoe is?
Well, I know who he is, but what show is that from the
80s? It was a TV series that RTE showed in the 80s, even though it was made much earlier.
Ah, like Wurzel Gummidge and stuff.
And no, it was true to the Robinson Crusoe book, to Manfredi, all that, you know. Robinson Crusoe stranded on a desert island, and the cannibals, the whole lot. But it was dubbed.
Yeah.
It was actually made, I think, in Holland or Belgium. Yeah. And it was dubbed, but that's what was our Saturday morning viewing in the 80s.
When you say dubbed, do you mean they put in Dublin accents? Jesus Christ, Friday, Jesus, I need some fucking fix, like, you know what I mean?
Ah, oh, Friday, be any gear, man. You're going to spend some change, because I'm dying for some A's, Friday, Jesus.
I feel so young now.
Thanks, Ed. What's up, Robinson Crusoe?
Thank you.
So that was Robinson Crusoe.
Apparently so, yeah.
Yeah. Do you remember it, Dozy?
No.
What do you mean, no?
I'm too young.
Did you read the book?
No.
Oh. Do you read it?
Who wrote the book, Patsy?
Oh, that guy. I can't.
Ladybird. Was it Daniel Defoe?
Yeah, it was Defoe.
It was a good book.
Great footballer.
Yeah.
He's not. In my left foot.
Yeah, he was.
Does that bring back memories, Ed?
Oh, of course, yes. That was the pick of RTE's programme
on a Saturday.
Well, we only had RTE one.
if the wind was blowing in the right direction.
Yeah. All right, I hate to say this, but Patsy, Elvis wasn't around in the '80s, so please tell me it's not an Elvis song.
It's not an Elvis song, no.
Thank fuck. Right, what's your choice?
It's Pale Rider, Clint Eastwood film. Huh? Why does everybody look? Yeah.
No, it's fine, yeah.